I'm doing good with fairies, so far. Hello. Okay. This is dang. That's what I want. You attack me already? Chest. Damn. Now what?
Jump up the chest pose and push the block.
What?
Put your block so you can get to the chest.
Good idea.
Bullet?
Oh, bullet.
Think so.
Yeah. How do I get this?
Yeah, it's a sliding puzzle.
I'm hoping this don't. Yeah! Nice.
Oh, some pale link, don't you? No more wet your stress. Probably get box.
Box.
Up there. That one.
Oh my. How do I do this now? Well, I got it. Yeah, it is in the box, I remember.
Yeah.
Just make sure. Need that. One. Three.
Dragging in there as a child.
Is this a shorter box?
No.
No, this leash box. Sure. Red bomb.
Just right.
Thank you.
Yep, there we go. It's one way to get there. Jeez.
Get back up! Oh my god, you're a hacker. Hacker fairy! Only 15 per temple, isn't it?
Yep. I can get up there. You can.
Very nice. Nice game, nice.
Yeah.
What am I doing now? Is this a giant cylinder room? No! My god, stop it!
Where no, it's a different room. Well, like...
Can I make that?
No, I can't make it.
So where do I go?
This is back near the start, I think. Yeah, it is.
There's a fairy in this room? Oh, I see. This is when we use this.
Mm-hmm. But we're almost out of time, too.
That's fun. What's behind you?
Then we're gonna keep. Oh.
No compass? Where's my compass map?
You have to turn it on.
I don't know.
The left button? Left trigger? There we go.
There was a dang key. Up there. Oh my god.
These are filling.
What?
Probably the third one there. Probably heat up.
No, jump up.
You're supposed to bring it right there, and it falls down a tiny bit.
Yeah.
So you can jump across it later.
That would explain the top part there.
Yeah. The chest appears, you just gotta go all the way around again.
Oh my! My life. Okay.
I don't know if there's a way to get up with some young Link. No, there isn't because it's too small.
It's my life. That's in the beginning, isn't it?
I think so.
Going back to the beginning? I'm getting that fairy before I turn this off.
Okay.
I'm getting that, well, whatever's in that shed's gonna turn off.
Yeah, we're gonna go back to save, then we turn off. I really wish I had a capture card or something.
What?
So I can record off the game people or whatever, the Wii.
Oh. Which door is it, this one?
I think so.
Yeah.
Ignore the little foes.
I didn't know everything there, right. Sure.
Yeah, they ain't worth our time.
I even got all the fairies in here.
Yeah, you did.
Oh. That is really pointless to me.
Excuse me.
Alright. What's your miss? Did that. Pause it.
Really?
Yep.
Okay. So we'll come back in a second?
Yep. We'll do. Alright, yep. I made it back.
Evil pots.
The pots are after me.
Right.
Is that like the whole point of this room?
Yeah.
Really?
Yep.
So now where?
We go back to the safe spot.
Oh yeah, I just want to see where I'm at next.
Help! two of them.
Next session, we get 5 sailor fairies and we beat the boss.
And probably get the powder keg.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe. That's it. If...
And then we have to get the build dust. For the best sword. I think you have to get the stupid sword first before you get the best one.
The thing is, when we get the best sword in our last shift, we're gonna go back in time for that.
Yeah.
Started?
Yep. Oh, excuse me.
Yes.
Yeah, I gotta restart my laptop because I don't know why it screws up sometimes.
Okay, right. Goodbye.
Check if we saved.
Yep.
Alright. Do it now.
You can stop.